Hi, John Kerr here, just at the entrance to our Moor Chapel at TransAfrica campus. And we're welcoming a nice new bus to the campus, which will be very heavily used, taking students to crusades and evangelism around our neighborhood here. We're surrounded by a lot of shantytown communities, informal communities. Our students like to go to all of our neighboring Kawama, Kamatipa. Often they leave a church plant behind. So that's what this vehicle is going to be used for. Along with, of course, getting students out to soccer competitions with our neighborhood campuses and games days, social events, things like that. So big thank you to Canadian supporters who help make all these good things happen. We know that there's nothing like a live campus to train Christian leaders, and you are a big part of that. So thank you.